I don't know, there's a lot of health. A worrying amount. At least there's some pillars to hide behind. Probably want me to pick up the BFG, don't you? No, yes. Okay, we'll take this then. Oh, look who else is here. It's fine, they're sorting each other out. I guess I mostly want to get rid of... I don't know. Oops. I don't think we need all this stuff. This room clears itself. I don't know. It could be anyone after me. I don't know who I should get rid of, because they're all kind of helping. Probably these ones up here. Oh, that's a lot of enemies that have died. Friend. Well, there you go, that was unexpectedly smooth. Ah. And unexpectedly fun map. Bang your gran, what? That was Bew Bew. Felix Baumgartner, I presume. Yes, probably. Oh no. No enemies, actually. Maybe means something worrying. Because it might be platforming time. Is it our reckless disregard for gravity? Alright, what are we doing here? What the unusualness? Was this another? Gosh darn. It is. Thanks, Reptiloid. Reptiloid got it today. Skrillex, I'm expecting dubstep isn't that bad. Yeah. I've heard some good dubstep. Some of it's just a little bit too mouldy.
Yep.
Yes, mouldy.
Yep.
Yippity yappity. What the? Huh? What? Appreciating Spyro? Oh. I can imagine in what kind of ways you mean. What am I? Am I supposed to figure out what to do here by the name Felix Baumgartner? I don't know. What's going on here? Dangly. Oh, it's a maid. Oh, yes. I need one. I don't know if it's a kobold or a dragon, but I need a scaly maid of that caliber. That's a little bit too cute, that is. Brought the whole genre down. He's like the Half-Life of FPSs. I mean, of music. Well, we can't do that. There's some kind of shootable switch on one of these or something. I can't press these, so there's clearly something going on. Wait, now I can. I don't know. Does Muffkip have any words of wisdom of what I'm doing here? Because I ain't got a clue. Hi, Harley. Danke for the lurkage. Hope you are well today. Redeemed by... Oh yeah, the weed level. Yeah, that was an alright song, kind of. Ish. Setting up a new keyboard. Is it one of those glowy ones? SR50, oh no. Did Felix Baumgartner invent it? You just walk over the lions on all sides but one. What? Walk over the lions on all sides but one. Wait, this is, yeah, this has come up a bit. What? Hell of a boss, okay. Enjoy your bossy napkins and sleep well when you do. Good night, kobold. Does feel evil. Walk over all lines. I don't know what this means. You have to be a professional doom mapper to know how to finish this level. To see all of these emotes. Derp! When I'm on top of the pillar, drop down from it on all sides but one. Oh, okay. Weird. All sides but one. Oh, okay. What the heck? Well done, Felix Baumgartner. Yum! Why my snoot? What have I done? Half a minute. So this level's gonna take 30 seconds. Wait, is it half a minute? Oh shit. Half a minute until all the barrels explode and I die. Never mind, I won. Those were the funnest barrels I've ever had. What do you mean I need the red key? That doesn't exist in this level. I've been munched. Oh. Was I not supposed to do it like that? I think I was supposed to navigate the barrels and find the key, maybe. Plentiful barrels, yeah, of bubbling green slime. Oh dear, oh dear. Oh, Mega Man. I thought I recognized that. Oh, it's Airman, though, I think. Because it's Mega Man, we need Gus. Intended it to be harder, yeah. I guess so. They didn't consider that we might just blow up the barrels. But then the chain gunners would have blown them up anyway, wouldn't they? I guess, I don't know, weird. Oh, I guess maybe you were supposed to use the invisibility so they don't see you? It was an interesting experiment, at least. I guess it just didn't work how they intended. You joined the chat room, hi. Well, they close eventually, what? Oh! Okay, let's try it again. Well, they always see you, it looks like. Yeah, I guess that's what would have happened otherwise. And we're supposed to avoid them until they close. Ah, my ears. Yeah, there we go. But now I'm partially invisible, and the fireballs are a problem. You need all three keys. There aren't any keys, oh. Ow. Oh yeah, hi Inferno. You finally arrived. Did you get a welcome to the chat room thingy? Rah. Oh. Adorbs. I need to see them. Oh, it doesn't give you the proper preview thing. I'll have to poke around this person's stream and have a look at their dragoniness or lizardiness. Hi, imp boy. I hope you are well today, or how are you doing today? One of those two. Depending on if you are in a typey mood on this fine day. If not, I just hope you are well. Farty bad. Still more. Been yonks, it has. But then, even a day away from you, Infernal, feels like years. I don't get it. Without your mancubus sweat. 69 health. I don't know how he died. Maybe they've been fighting all this time. Right, Myron is meant to be a dragon with a lot of charisma. Unable to use his breath weapon. We're safe then. Oh. You can make Lyran as angry as you want, and he'll never breathe on you. Where? Is that some kind of death line? Why do I keep pressing the wrong buttons today? I keep walking over a death line of some sort. I'm highly confused by what's occurring here. But it's to my benefit, so I won't complain. Mega Man. Someone should make a Doom Mega ad that uses all Mega Man music. And each level is inspired by the level that the music is from. Yeah, sweaty mancubus armpits. Molybdenum. No. No, I don't like molybdenum. It's a bad substance. Evidently. You wake up when I take these. No, oh, you've woken up now. Instead. They have one health by the look of it. Maybe not. Ow! Took me down to exactly 100 health. I guess I was supposed to use rockets. Oops. Sorry. Someone should enforce pistol starts next time. No, because then I wouldn't finish these maps. I'm not sure if the bounds would be up. Arch files. I guess that wouldn't be too bad. There's plenty of cover, I suppose. Much like me, oh, thanks. I try to be, but I also try to be a bad being sometimes. But yeah, I'll have to have a peek. More dragons is always good. Bus motion killing your interwebs. Okay, smell you later, Craven. I hope the rest of the bus journey goes smoothly. Even though it's bumping, so it won't, but... Doomguy's deicide. Yagger cam. Oh shit! Okay, I'm safe here. Yeah, I should probably be getting rid of them while I'm safe, otherwise they're gonna come out. Maybe they're gonna win, in fact. I wouldn't be surprised. But I can't be asked to wait. Ah! This is familiar music too. Oi! I thought that was the exit up there. Oh, that's a lot of enemies.
Hello?
It's party time, bitches, dino dance.
It certainly sounds like it. I don't know if I like the... Oh, yeah. Oh, deeper underground. Yeah, party time indeed. Thanks, Buff Gib. What a good song. Actually legit banger. Jack banger, in fact. Doomguy Shin Megami Tensei protagonist. He should be. What happens if you merge him with Satan? Can you merge anything with Satan, or is Satan like the ultimate creature? I don't know much about Shin Megami Tensei. I played a lot of 4 and that's about it. Or like half of it. I never finished it. Roughly how long I'm going? I guess I'll try to finish this. I think there's 41 maps and I'm on 28. I don't know. I guess there could be like another hour or so. Maybe a bit more. Best persona, is it? I thought it was people's least favourite. Of 3, 4, 5 anyway. I would stream Jack Banger, but I wouldn't want to steal your claim to fame. Or whatever. Jack Banger is yours. I wouldn't want to step on your toes. These cacodemons are misbehaving. Who's this lad? It's Olmec. Back again, 42. Okay, quite a bit then. Your favourite at least. I don't think I even knew this, but I guess I might have guessed that. For some specific reasons. Big fan of Junez, where every day is great. There sure is a lot of water in this map pack, I'm noticing. Oh, hi. He fell from the heavens above. Oh, what's going on in here? We'll find out one day. Exploration queue streams. Oh no, more porn. What was that? The titty milk goddess or something? The best moment in Reptiloid streaming history. One of my favourites, anyway. Can I hit you from here? Oh, hi! What the hell? Well, I guess I knocked him off and he teleported down somewhere. Oh, I heard a keen. Speaking of keen, hi. Hang on. Yeah. Do the second Jack Banger. Do it. Oh, it was Reptiloid who found it. Wait, no. I don't remember if you or Reptiloid streamed it. You both worked together to bring it to light. It's like, indeed, through the texture, something out of Hexen 2, this thing. Yeah. I didn't get on very well with Hexen 2, I got stuck all the time, but I do remember a sort of maybe Egyptian or something themed level, along with a big clock, which was quite a cool looking level. Hexen 1 and 2 are games, both games I respect quite a lot, but don't generally get on well when trying to play them, because I just get stuck all the time. I wish I enjoyed them more. But they're very cool. Thought that was death. Yeah, turn the loot stuff off. The titty fucking queen. That was it. You discovered it and streamed it, okay. Yeah, what was I saying? Oh! Now I've been interrupted again by this. A comment recently on part one of my Commander Keen 4 playthrough from back in the day. Someone doing a traditional yearly rewatch, which made me curious when my hard mode streams were. And somehow, some bloody how, I don't know how, they were like, I think the Keen 4 hard mode was 13 years ago? Which is extra weird, because I thought I did that like in the last 5 years or something. Maybe like 10 years? I don't know, it was something. Something ridiculous like that. Because I thought all of you were here for that, and like, I know all of you have been around for a long time on the streams and videos and stuff, but, well, most of you anyway. But like, I don't know, it was just extra weird to find that out. I thought that was a much more recent thing. Okay, that was pain. But I live. Picking up Wretched. Still a ways. Hopefully that'll turn out good. Is this also death? It might be. Don't you ever get stuck in the sky when you're high. Oh, space has returned. Get out of here. No one wants you, space. Can I have that? Oh! Space can have me. Good. Yeah, Wretched should be interesting. The demo was cool. And they posted some interesting stuff recently-ish about something I don't remember, but it sounded cool. Something relating to the enemies or the AI or something. Thysis was complicated for that clock puzzle. Wait, streamed only the first level because of the puzzle stuff here. I think I get stuck on the first level as well. It's weird, like, I think Hexen 2 at least does better than Hexen 1 with, like, hinting you where to go and stuff, and what to do. Because when I think of Hexen 2 puzzles, I always think of the bit where you read a note about something buried near the tree, and you have to use the shovel or something, like, or you hit the ground, and you dig up whatever it was. But I don't know, maybe most of the puzzles are still, like, stupidly hidden, requiring secrets to progress, basically. Oh, what am I doing? Where am I going? Over here, I guess. Oh, I'm on this. I'm leaving. I have a great desire to leave this realm. I don't know how I'm supposed to deal with this situation. Two puzzles or some more puzzle. More puzzle than just looking for hidden switches everywhere. I guess I'd rather have that than just, like, hunting, pixel hunting, basically. Well, not quite pixel hunting, I guess, but... And also, you pressed a button. What did it do? In what level? Who knows? Go find it. Scour every area you couldn't get to before, until you find which wall it happened to open somewhere. 1/5 of the puzzle is solved. Still death? No, not anymore. Oh. Ow! Jeff announced. Oh, yeah. Trine 6. We don't need more Trine already. It's too soon. I like that about Hexen. I don't know. It gets silly. The fact that if you try to do different puzzle paths to finish the level, lock yourself out, have to restart the level? What? I don't remember running into situations like that. Maybe I got lucky. Polish lady stream. Big fan of OG Hexen. I can't believe this. People like that exist? How am I supposed to navigate this, eh? It's like I'm playing Hexen right now. Not that way. I still never finished Death Kings of the Dark Citadel. So every time I get in the mood to try it again, I just get stuck immediately. What are we doing here? There must be a hint, probably. At the moment, I'm just kind of trying to go in the direction of the biggest gaps between the thingies. But I don't think that's quite working. Something to do with that? Wait, what's this? Oh. Oh, okay. There we go. I triggered them to come down before I actually stepped off the edge. Retro FPS. Would certainly be worth checking out if so. Not that she wouldn't be otherwise. This is a very confusing level. I'm not really feeling it. Where is this? I'm back here again. I can't get back after having that, I think. A trap, I guess. Shadowgrounds. Shadowgrounds was decent fun. Oh yeah, that was frozen by it, wasn't it? Oh. Goodbye. Oof. Don't think I'm supposed to be in here. Strange place. And I'm not talking about the fish. Ah, some combat. Now that I understand. And it's easy combat as well. Oh, all mechs in the sky as well. All mech in the sky with diamonds. Is this water death? Yes, for some reason. It's Plutonia all over again. I ain't got enough to feel comfortable doing that. Are these even worth killing? Or are they more worth marrying? I'd rather do that, honestly. I thought so. They were taking so long, I figured they were both at one hit left. Cute VTuber. Like the one who loves Hexen. Or this one. I guess it's the same person. And they're a VTuber. Are they another anime girl who sounds exactly like all the other anime girl VTubers? Which is fine, I guess, if that's what people want to watch. But it's funny how they're all so similar. I guess they know what people go for, and if it works, good for them. Especially if they enjoy it. I'm running out of ammo. I think I'll use some plasma. I think I'll go home. Is there even anything over here to come over here for? I don't think so. This is a waste of supplies and a waste of imps. Pretty based. Official and supported by the government. VTubers. Poland Ball Comics. I don't think I've ever heard of it. Two Too late to stream. Hi, Takeshi. Your sexy book. Oh, what was it about? That's okay. Sexy stuff is always a good excuse. If it's about dragons, anyway. Or some other kind of sexy creatures. Oh, hi. What the hell is going on here? Oh no, I don't think they're supposed to be down here. Get me out. I guess these will come up when I do something. What are we doing here? This room is very confusing. I'm just kind of going. I'm just not knowing. Oh, I also never finished the Hexen 2 expansion, Portal to Praevus, which is like available nowhere. I've got it on CD from back in the day. A rare artifact. I wonder if that goes for £1 million on eBay now. It adds a new character class as well or something, like a demoness or something like that. With clawbs. Hello! Step on this to do something, I don't know. Make sure I didn't miss anything too spectacular. Dedicated anti-LGBT NAF. I guess a lot of places have that though, unfortunately. Yeah. Arseholes everywhere you look. Some of them more tasty than others. Some of them rancid.